Welcome to ZomBee Watch. We're tracking the spread of parasitized honeybees, and we need your help to find them. Building a light trap can help you attract zombies so that they come to you. There are many ways to make one. This light trap is made from a safety light holder in a 1/2-gallon juice container. Cut the top off the bottle, invert it, secure the light cage to the bottle with twist ties, and you've got a perfect light trap. Here we use a compact black light bulb that has a visual spectrum that's particularly attractive to insects, but a normal compact fluorescent light bulb works well too. It's best to place your light trap away from nearby light sources. For example, if you found dead or stranded honeybees near your back porch light, set up your light trap in your backyard and turn off your porch light. Now, when you find a zombie in your light trap or under another light, what should you do with it? Take pictures of the bees with a smartphone or a digital camera. Put them in a resealable container, but be careful. Use tweezers. Zombie bees can still sting. You can use plastic baggies, plastic containers, or plastic bottles. You'll need one container for each location you find potential zombie bees. It's good practice to cover the top of your container with netting or plug it with cotton. This will allow air circulation and prevent mold from forming inside. Now here's a crucial step. Log on to our website, set up an account, and report your findings. Upload your photos of bees and describe what you see. If you need help, watch our video on how to upload your information. Don't forget, it's as important to know where honeybees are not being infected by zombie flies as where they are. So please, report your findings even if you don't find anything. We're especially interested in your observations of honeybees coming to light at night, even if they turn out to be not infected by the zombie fly. From all of us at the ZomBee Watch team, thanks for your help.